Stars get their energy from fusing lighter atoms into bigger ones. Main sequence stars, like the Sun, burn hydrogen as fuel. They convert hydrogen atoms into helium, making energy as a byproduct. That energy is what makes the Sun shine. But here's a question. What do you think happens to the brightness of a main sequence star over time? Does it get brighter, stay the same, or get dimmer? Think about it and then make your choice.